The most influential of the 1950s era cruise missiles was North American Aviation's Navaho, built for the Air Force. Instead of the solid fuel boosters used in other cruise missiles, Navaho used liquid fuel rocket motors, derivatives of the German V2 engine, to reach supersonic speeds and altitudes, where its attached cruise missile would separate and fly to the target. The cancellation of the Navaho project in 1957 marked the end of the intercontinental cruise missile effort. Nevertheless, the program left an important legacy.